Yes. Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
So, okay, today we will start our chemistry topic. So, what is the next topic in chemistry?
Changes in parameters.
Already we have discussed this topic in a general also. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, there we have discussed different types of changes. Here also we will discuss different types of changes. What is the change actually? What is the change?
Corona.
Which takes place, it will not be same for all the time. Yes or no, person? In previous, last hour I was in another class, now I am in another class. There the change has happened?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes or no? Now, this year you are in 6th class. Next year we will go for the
7th class.
Change has happened there?
Yes.
Yes or no? So, we have different types of changes according to the color. Okay? So, even colors also changes sometimes.
Yes.
Next, what you can say? We have different types of changes. First one is the slow and a fast change. Some changes can be just seen by eyes. Some changes happen by mixing. Some changes happen when temperature takes place. If temperature is cool, it changes into one form. If temperature is hot, it changes into another form. Okay, temperature is also one of the reason for the
change.
Okay, next, quantity, how much it is containing, it is also a change. Yes or not? If we mix sand and iron fillings, it is also a change. If we separate iron fillings from sand, it is also a
change.
Okay, now, water is changing into dirty water. Whatever the water you are drinking and mud water is of same color.
No.
So here water varies, color varies. So, colors helps us to say that the change has happened by mixing the mud. Okay, now I will give you water and vinegar. Do you know that water and vinegar will be same in color?
Yes, ma'am.
Transparent?
Yes, ma'am.
How can you say that which is water, which is vinegar?
You can.
By tasting it. Yes or not? By saying we can know it is
water or
vinegar. If I give you kerosene petrol, how do you say which is petrol, which is kerosene?
By
smell also we can say. Petrol, diesel, by smell, we can say that it is petrol or
kerosene.
That means we have smell as a indicator. To say that it is happening some change. So indicator may be of smell, color, taste. Okay. Sometimes it may be even state also. That means solid, liquid, gaseous. We have three different types, no? Three different sub-physical changes. Solids, liquids and
gas.
Okay. If you heat any substance, it changes into liquid. If you remove heat from any substance, that means if you cool it, changes into
ice.
Okay. That means solids to liquid to solid are. Clear everyone?
Yes.
Now, so let us see our first change, that is slow change. How much time does it take to turn from 1 year to 18 years? 1 year old baby to 18 years adult person? 18 years,
yes.
Right? That means it is slow period or fast period?
Slow period.
So that type of change is called as
slow change.
Yes.
Understand?
Yes.
That means slow change takes place very slow. Even we are getting seasons. We are getting seasons or not?
Yes.
First of all, this is summer season. After summer?
Rainy.
After rainy?
Winter.
Again afterwards?
Summer.
That means here it is going fast or slow?
Slow.
For one, we have to wait for summer again 1 year.
Yes.
So it is big change?
Slow change.
The earth is moving around the sun. It has started from this point. It is moving around the sun and it is coming again here after 365 days. So which change it is?
Slow change.
Okay. Now, if earth is moving around itself, earth moved around itself and came again the same point. Okay. Which change it is?
Fast change.
When compared to that one, this is fast change or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes? Turning a paper is slow change or fast change?
Fast change.
Okay. Fast change means which takes place change just in 1 second or minutes. Some seconds or some minutes, if it is changing taking place, then we can say it is slow fast change. If it is taking some hours or days, some years, then it is called as
slow change.
Water cycle is a cyclic process like evaporation is a slow change or fast change.
Slow change.
Why? Because little amount of water is evaporated daily and afterwards it combines. So it is what?
Slow change.
Burning a matchstick?
Fast change.
If you want to burn a matchstick, just if you strike behind the beside the matchstick, what happens? It lights, it burns and then put off. It happens only for second span. That means it is also a
fast change.
Clear everyone? Cooking food?
Slow change.
Fast.
Some are slow, some are
fast.
Cooking rice makes very easily, is it? Slow change. Whereas cooking idli or making dosa butter, it is
slow change.
Why? Because we need to soak that. Yes or not? We need to soak the rice flour or all those things to make the tiffins. Yes or not?
Yes, ma'am.
In the same way, cooking vegetables is also a
slow change.
We have to cut them. Yes? We have to boil them. We have to make a curry. Yes or not? So it is also a
slow change.
It is turning. Clear everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
So slow change as well as
fast change.
See, these changes depends on comparison also. They may change my if we compare. For example, I am burning a piece of paper and a log of wood. So when I am taking example just only matchstick and paper. Clear? Now, which one is slow, which one is fast?
Paper is fast.
Matchstick is fast.
Paper is slow. Now, I am comparing this paper with the log of wood.
Paper is fast, wood is slow.
Just like so that paper is slow, no? Paper is slow. Now, why are you saying paper is fast?
Because
we are comparing this paper with the
matchstick first.
Then afterwards, we are comparing it with the
good.
Okay, comparison also takes place in slow and the fast change. Clear everyone?
Yes.
Slow and fast. Making of curd is a slow change or fast change? Making of curd.
Making of curd.
Slow change.
It takes some hours of time. Half day it takes to curd. Okay. So it is called as
fast change.
Next two more changes are desirable and undesirable. Desirable means what? What is the meaning of desirable word?
It deserves
means what? Required. Yes? They need that. That's it. Okay? So desirable change is nothing but the change which is takes place by nature or human which is useful for the man. Okay, the change which is taking place by human or by man that is useful, then it is called as
desirable
change. Best example is we are making curd. Is it useful for us or not useful?
Useful.
It is useful?
Yes, ma'am.
So, this is called as that desirable change is done by man. So, it is useful for us. Whereas, changing of seasons. Is it useful for us?
Yes, ma'am.
It is useful. Why? Because we want hot in the summer. Due to hot temperature, we get different type of foods. Yes?
Yes, not only
hot, we need even water also. To do that, it's changing into
rainy season.
So, it is also useful?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes or not?
Yes, ma'am.
So, that means these all things are taking place by the earth. Are they useful?
Yes, ma'am.
So, that's why they are called as
desirable changes.
Desirable changes are done by
man
and nature. Both. Okay. So whichever is useful for the man are called as
desirable changes.
They may be for by the man or by the nature. Undesirable change means what? Which are not useful by the useful for the
man.
Okay. That non useful change is also done by both human as well as nature. Okay. We require some changes. we don't require some changes. Yes or not? See, nowadays corona is going on spreading. Is it desirable change or undesirable change?
Undesirable change.
Yes or not?
Yes.
So it is not required for us. But nature is giving us. So we have to accept it. Clear everyone?
Yes, yes ma'am.
Now, undesirable change, one more thing is, see, we will be cooking food.
Yes ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Today it will be tasty. What about tomorrow?
It will not be tasty. And
same food will be taste tomorrow?
No ma'am.
What happens? It spoils. You will get some bad smell from it. Can you eat it tomorrow?
No ma'am.
So is it useful for the man?
No.
Is it useful for the human being?
No.
It is not useful. So that type of changes are called as undesirable changes, which are not useful for the man at all. Do we need earthquakes?
No ma'am.
No, ma'am.
That is which type of change here?
Undesirable change.
It is given by the
nature.
Yes? Clear everyone?
Yes ma'am.
Understood, desirable and undesirable.